I thought I'd like to talk with y'all. This is such an amazing place to listen to music, is it not? Well, I'll get with the music then. Well, I love the crowds, love the towns, love the way my life's gone down, the way it has. I get to sing and chase my dreams, but like they say, with all good things, there's strings attached. Don't get me wrong, my life's a song, you know me, I belong, girl, where you are. But from time to time, it feels like I'm trapped and somehow stuck behind this guitar. Behind this guitar, it's just a boy who had a dream in his heart. Behind this guitar, it's just a guy who can't believe he got this far. When I was a kid and the other kids were doing what most kids did, well, there I was, sitting on the edge of that twin bed, picking till my fingers bled and it got in my blood. That's not to say didn't Hunter play, goof around and act my age and be home by dark. But from 8 or 9 to right here tonight, I pretty much grew up behind this guitar. Behind this guitar, it's just a boy who had a dream in his heart. Behind this guitar, it's just a guy who can't believe he got this far. Well, I've always said that I've been blessed. Why me is anybody's guess? I don't know. But I'm well aware the man upstairs could have answered any other's prayers and let mine go. But thanks to him, my family, friends, those who got me where I am, you know who you are. And now with that in mind, the truth is I'm not the only this guitar.